One machine can do the work of 50 ordinary men. Machines are all around us, and they are making our work easy and life comfortable. Be it the process of construction, production, or transportation, we all depend on machines. Still adding torque to the dreams of Mahamana Malviyaji, Department of Mechanical Engineering has been setting the standard of research and innovation since it was a part of Banaras Engineering College. The department came into existence in 1919 under the leadership of Professor Charles A. King, the first HOD, head of the department and principal of the college.
Our department have a different group, like the production engineering group, machine design group, thermal engineering group, as well as the industrial engineering group. So with the coordination of the all this faculty members, we are trying to develop our research activities internationally. Because the next year we are going to complete the 100 years. So in that light, I have already announced one the international conference is known as the 6th International Conference on Advances in Composite Materials.
The Institute puts great importance on practical experiences along with systematic theoretical learning that creates an ardour for perfection at every level of their educational practices. Earlier, the department used to provide bachelor's and master of sciences degrees in its initial years, but now students are awarded with BTech and MTech degrees along with PhD on different prominent aspects of mechanical engineering. Students can also opt for BTech and MTech dual degree in a 5-year program called Integrated Dual Degree, that is IDD.
We have been working on 6-axis industrial robot. We have programmed the tool part to deform the sheet of magnesium and titanium, which are hard to deform, so that they can be used in the aerospace industries, in the automobile industries, to make the aircraft and the automobiles lightweight and to save the energy.
Students here get chance to turn their visions into reality and innovative solutions with the help of the flexibility and well-equipped laboratories.
And we have fabricated a hyper-fuel efficient electric vehicle. The main aim of the project was to maximize the efficiency so that we can participate in Chalico Marathon Asia, which is scheduled to be held at Singapore.
As a student of IIT BHU, हम ये बोलते हैं कि अगर आप किसी भी इंस्टीट्यूट से कंपेयर करें थ्रू आउट द वर्ल्ड आपको BHU डिफरेंट ही मिलेगा. इसी कारण से हमने IIT BHU में PhD ज्वाइन करने का सोचा हुआ है. मैंने पूरा जॉब छोड़ दिया टाटा मोटर्स का. अगेन आई हैव कम बैक टू लर्न मेनी मेनी मोर थिंग्स हियर.
A 360 degree support system has been provided to each and every student, whoever actually has a vision to construct something new and efficient.
We established a renewable energy lab in 2008 in Mechanical Engineering Department, where the research master and PhD students started working for solar thermal, solar engineering, wind engineering, and the alternate fuel.
The department has several labs and state-of-the-art facilities like the computer-aided design lab, engineering drawing section, the industrial engineering lab, fluid mechanics lab, and the experimental mechanics and materials lab.
मैं lubricating grease में काम कर रहा हूँ. और मैं ग्रीस की ट्रैबलॉजिकल प्रॉपर्टी इम्प्रूव करना चाह रहा हूँ। जितने भी आपकी प्रोडक्शन इंडस्ट्रीज हैं जहाँ पे ग्रीस का एप्लीकेशन होता है, वहाँ पे लुब्रिकेटिंग ग्रीस की वजह से मशीन, जितनी भी मशीन है उनकी लाइफ टाइम जो है 2 से 3 times इम्प्रूव हो जाएगी, जिसकी वजह से प्रोडक्शन रेट इम्प्रूव हो जाएगा, से हमारी कंट्री की GDP 2 से 4% इम्प्रूव हो जाएगी।
फ्रॉम सुहास पांडुरंग सुखात्मी, former chairman of the Atomic Energy Regulatory Board of the Government of India, to Sri Kota Harinarayana, former Vice Chancellor, University of Hyderabad. The department has produced many extraordinary alumni over the years. As said, one machine can do the work of 50 ordinary men, but no machine can do the work of one extraordinary man.